we were walking for Hora and Asif, and we really enjoyed you know, when you're looking pretty, when you're holding pretty bags, to maza hi kuch aur hai. It was we were walking after very I think after 4-5 years on stage together, so we really enjoyed.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I am very close to Parimal, who is a part of Hora, and his association with me goes like many years, and he collaborating with Asif Merchant is another, you know, feather in his cap. So brilliant work. हमें तो बहुत मजा आया, हमें जाने का मन ही नहीं करा था, तो अनीता ने अपने स्वीट टाइम लिया था वो जा ही नहीं रही थी स्टेज से.
रोहित,
कुछ मुझे बटरफ्लाइज थोड़े से टमी.
मैं तो हमेशा नर्वस ही रहता हूँ आधा टाइम.
कुछ अटायर के बारे में जानना चाहेंगे वन बाय वन.
Well, I wanted to team up this bag with a simpler outfit, so that's why a simple beige. And
so I got this bag, which was made by Hora, so it's amazing, and that's why I just wore a simple suit to carry this off.
आपके एक्सपीरियंस के बारे
में. Wonderful experience. I was really honored to be a part of Hora collaboration with them, and मेरा collection उनके bag के साथ में इतना collaborate अच्छा, मतलब synchronize होता है. कि जो मूड्स ऑफ शॉप है, द सेम थिंग इज मूड ऑफ माई क्लोथ्स ऑल्सो. सो इट वॉज ऑनर टू बी द पार्ट ऑफ द शो एंड द लवली शो स्टॉपर्स वी हैड. एवरीबडी डिड अ वेरी कॉम्प्लीमेंटेड द ईच गारमेंट्स एंड द बैग्स वेरी मच वेरी वेल, द वॉचेस एंड एवरीथिंग. सो इट वॉज क्वाइट अ गुड एक्सपीरियंस.
Apart from the accessories from Hora and the lovely clothes by Asif, I think some.
Yes. Sorry. See, that's your answer. It's all there in your 15 pages.
The new summer.
Yeah, so obviously I think once you wear more confident clothes, you feel more confident. It's a personality that comes out. So जहाँ पे भी आपको लगे कि आप comfortable कपड़े पहन सकते हो, जहाँ पे आपको personality accentuate होता है, वो पक्का करिए. तो self doubt से बाहर आएंगे.
Fashion
helps. Absolutely, it's 100%. A state of mind.
It's a state of mind. Yourself, just be yourself.
Yeah.
And rule the world. And wear good clothes.
And use Hora.
Nice accessories. Asif's nice clothes and Hora makes you super popular.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Both are very handsome and beautiful.
And to, for all your knowledge, Hora has Asif Merchant as a model himself. If you've not seen the book, I'd like to highlight this thing. The first page itself has Asif Merchant, who's been
honored to have been the model of the face of the
Hora. Asif, is it true you are pre-fooled kar rahe hain hame ye?
Nahin, it's true. I did a couple of ads before also for the book.
Manushan, to kaisa raha aapka experience?
Oh, well, it's amazing to be walking, and this collaboration I think is fantastic. I must say, I've been introduced to the world of Hora with them, with their bags and their accessories. They're statement pieces by themselves. So I think even if the outfit you wear on a regular basis, if it were a bland outfit, I think their statement pieces will just complete an outfit. So it's great. And then we have Asif and his fabulous line of, you know, his collection. What I'm wearing today, again, very embellished and very new tones, which is again very me. I'm sure you've already seen me in so many, you know, I love these cuts. So
the whole inspiration mood of emotions of human beings tha, with anger, happiness, sorrow. So colors was accordingly taken: black, white, purple, red. So jo color reply karte hain emotions of human being. And gold embellishments, काफ़ी क्रेंसी. Every outfit has a gold something or the other. So that was there. And being like showstopper like her, nobody can beat her. I mean, I know her since like 15 years, 18 years. I know her since her first career Miss India time से. So I was very happy to have her as a showstopper. and she did the perfect dresses for the Bhora bags and the clothes also.
सही बात है. द थिंग इज वॉकिंग द रैम्प, दिस इज वेयर आई स्टार्टेड माई करियर. सो एनी एक्सक्यूज टू कम बैक टू यू नो द प्लेस दैट आई स्टार्टेड, इट्स अ डिफरेंट हाई. आई लव इट एंड इट विल बी माई लव फॉर एवर, फर्स्ट लव एंड फॉर एवर. In the fashion industry, I think women are setting trends. I think they're doing a very good job trying to make statements, and they've come a long way. So as far as the fashion industry is concerned, I say just keep going the way you are, everyone. I think everyone's like really making a statement for themselves.
And what is that one fashion hack that is, you know, is your kick, today I'm ready to kill look one
thing? Today I'm ready to kill look? Those are my Lululemon pants and track top when I'm going to the gym. I can actually live in my gym gear and I'm ready to kill at any time that time.
And Valusha, aapke pretty bag ke bare mein agar aap kuch batana chahe to bahut hi.
So this is making a statement by itself. This is bag here.
Amazing.
Yeah. I think it's pretty funky, very contemporary, and like I said, it by itself, it's doing a lot of talking. It's taking the limelight.
Just don't stop. Bye.
Rotate it like this if you show them.
Like, yeah.
Twist it.
There you go.
And stylish bola kitna pasand karti hai aap?
Sorry?
Stylish bola, stylish dikhna, stylish.
How important is
that? Yeah, okay. So I'm one who never follows trends. I just believe that fashion and style is an extension of who you are. And whatever I wear, and you see me at any point in time, whether it's my accessory, my jewelry, or even my watch for that matter, is an extension of who I am. So never, I'm not one to ape style.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much.